Hi friends, today we are going to learn air part 1 5th class. Today's topic is layers of atmosphere, troposphere 0 to 12 kilometers. This is where weather conditions occur. Stratosphere 12 to 50 kilometers. The lower part of the stratosphere contains the ozone layer. Mesosphere 50 to 80 kilometers. This is the coldest region of the atmosphere. Thermosphere 80 kilometers and above. The temperature is very high in this layer. This layer includes ionosphere and exosphere. Ionosphere, it is the lower part of the thermosphere. Radio waves are reflected back to the earth from this layer. This helps in radio communication. Now the last one is exosphere. It is the upper part of the thermosphere. Air is very thin here. This is the area where satellites orbit the Earth. I hope this video will help you for studies. Thank you for watching this video.